Hey guys, Izzy here with Zerify.
Hi.
And today we are going to check out a new map called Obsti Fall. It's a new map made by Alkali Metal, Death5643, and Rockliven. And what is this map about?
You ride around in boats on ice and you race each other and try not to die.
Yes.
And fall off of things.
Yes, and I think it's going to be some fun. Hopefully, we don't die too many times, but we're going to check this thing out. And I think we'll go ahead and get started with it. So let's go over to the starting area, which is...
where the green squares are.
Yes, yeah. Which side do you want to start on? You want to be on the left or the right?
I don't care. I'll pick here.
You pick there? All right, well...
You can go back there to that one further back. I'll be up here at the front.
Okay.
I get a head start.
Yeah, I was about to say you just want a little bit of an advantage.
So. Do I right click, right?
Yeah.
The button?
Yep.
When do I do that?
Well, actually, let's go ahead and get into adventure mode. So that way we don't accidentally break anything. So I've got that open. And oh! Oops.
That's not my boat.
Nope, that was my mistake.
This one's my boat.
Alright, I'm gonna stand on the square back here. Stand on that middle green square. And then...
Ah! It broke!
Okay, that shouldn't have broke. That...
I was still in creative mode. I fixed it.
Okay. There. We should both be in adventure mode. Okay, yeah, stand back on that. And let's get into our boats. Alright, I'm going to throw that one off the edge because I don't need it anymore. And do you want to count us down?
You can do it.
Alright, well, 3, 2, 1, go!
How do I turn the boat?
You gotta use the arrow. Ooh! Ooh, ooh. Oh no! Instant death for me. let's try this again.
I'm still on the.
Yep. It's so slippery.
Oh, sad face.
Ah! These boats are harder to control than I thought. I'm gonna try an F5 mode where it's behind me and see if that makes it a little. Oh! That makes it easier. I made it past the first lava pit.
I don't think I'm going to. I'm gonna be stuck here forever.
I think you're gonna be stuck there forever.
Nope. I made it back to the lava again.
Okay.
I'm gonna go your direction. Maybe that's the key. Oh, nope. No, it's not. The key is die as many times as you can.
Alright, like I said, I put it in F5 mode. Where you can, like, see behind you. Oh! Well,
nope.
Doesn't matter. I just died anyway.
Okay, I think I'm back to myself.
It's hard to push buttons.
Okay.
Oh, what? There it went to. Alright, attempt 57. Yup. So if you guys were looking for some professional playing, yeah. We're just derping it today. Okay, I made it past that first one again. And it's stuck in the wall. I like being stuck in the wall, apparently.
I'm stuck in a wall, too.
Oh, boat's on ice. So fast, so slippery.
Okay, I hope I don't fall off ever again, because I might not make it across the beginning again.
Well, this little part right here that should be easy doesn't seem to be... Okay, I'm going back into F5 mode. Forget this. Alright. Oh, no. Uh-huh. You're going to push me off. Ah!
Yeah! I don't know what's going on. I can't see.
You can't see?
Yeah, I'm not sure which way is forward and which way is backwards.
Uh-oh. Well, that was right into death, so... Oh... So much fun. Alright, let's try this again.
Oh! Oh, it's like halfway across.
Go, 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 go! Ah! I was trying to push you off and it fell off. Alright.
Oh, I'm gonna pick a different boat. Maybe it'll just be better. This back boat?
I don't know. I don't think it really matters too much which boat you're in.
No, it doesn't. I was just being hopeful.
Alright. I'm gonna go right off the edge. Oh yeah, this would be so much fun with more people. Maybe some people that know how to control boats better.
Oh, nice. Yeah, I made it across.
Alright. Nope, 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 nope. Oh. Alright. Are you to the next part yet? The little slippery line? I think that, yep. I think that I just suck at this one. Slippery boats.
Right. Oh, made it part of the way across.
Alright, I'm gonna try an F5 again.
The key is to go slow until you hit the right spot and then speed all the way across. That's what I did last time.
Yeah, I'm just going in circles. Hi.
Hi! I feel like we're about to start playing bumper cars.
Oh! That should be one. Bumper cars.
Yeah. Ha ha! Made it across again.
Okay. Okay.
You gotta listen to my tip. You go slow until you hit just the right spot, and then you have to speed all the way across. And hope you've got the right trajectory.
Oh, God.
At least for that first. The first.
What, any tips for the next part?
Nope, I haven't made it all the way across there.
Ah. I'm catching up to you. Maybe. Okay. I'm scared to try to push you off of this thing, because it's just gonna... go. No, 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 no! Aww. Oh no, there's internet cutout. I guess I'll just dance for a minute. Some of the stuff we can edit out on the YouTube editor too, so that's not a problem.
Oh, I fell.
Oh.
I think I got a little further.
You got about halfway down the thing, and apparently we can't push each other when... Oh!
I told you, that's what you have to do. You gotta find just the right trajectory.
Just the right place and go for it.
And then just zoom across right at the beginning.
Yeah, I'm trying.
That, That's my method for the first part.
This next part is the booger, though.
Go across it slowly, very slowly, and make sure to, like, counterbalance yourself. Like, if you're going forward, make sure to press back a little bit so you go slow.
Ah! Doesn't work. Alright, we'll get this down in a minute, I'm sure.
And then we'll die somewhere else.
I'm not gonna fall in that lava. Okay, so I'm just gonna go the wrong way here, apparently. It's crazy. Inchworm, and then floop. I can't even get past the first part anymore. Okay. No!
Oh my god, I'm the master!
You got past it?
Oh yeah.
Oh. That's not fair. I think you cheated.
I'm just gonna wait here for you.
No, don't wait for me. Oh, it's a race.
Yeah, but you gotta see me. How's anybody gonna see how far I've gotten until you get here?
Can't see you behind the... Oh yeah, I can see you right there. Oh. Alright. If I were you, I would just keep going.
I'm working on it.
Zoom across.
I'm scared that this is like a too wide gap though.
You should try it anyway.
Okay, I made it across.
Made it.
I don't know if it was too wide or one wide, but I made it across. I think it was just one wide, yeah.
I'm sure I'll see it in a moment. I hope.
Okay. This one won't be too bad. Just gotta hug the edges.
Oh no! I made it halfway across the first little bridgey thing. Come on, come on, come on! Where's the button? Where's the button? There we go. Spin around and go back a little bit. Okay, go, 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 go! Oh, boats on ice are not fun. I don't have a lot of practice with this, and I don't think Zara does either, but...
No, but you're likely to have more experience than me. Oh my god.
Yeah.
Oh, I made it past that one too.
So now you're three parts ahead of me. I've got past the first part, but I'm still working on the second one. Alright. So,
I'm just gonna ease my way across this one. It's nice and wide.
Ah! I keep falling right there. Like, as soon as it starts to snake back the other way. That must have been a slow, fiery death.
Wait for boat. Oh, I don't have to go all the way back.
Oh, you got a checkpoint?
Apparently.
Well, that's not fair. I want a checkpoint. I keep dying. I did see you appear over here for a second, though.
Yeah, once you get past the ziggy zaggy place at the one that you haven't got past yet.
Uh-huh.
There are some towers. And, so once you get past that one, you don't have to keep going past that ziggy zaggy.
Okay.
Just go past it carefully.
That's what I was trying to do.
Very, very slowly. But The next part after it is pretty easy, but the part after that is harder because you're up against walls, and so...
Okay, well...
It's not as hard as that, the one that you're still trying to get past.
Okay. That's good to know. Oh!
I'm just gonna take this one a little bit easier. Hey, I see you!
Well, you see me failing? Hi! Hello!
Hi!
I'm not good with these ice boats. You're gonna win.
Ooh! Ooh, this one has fire beneath it, not lava.
Here.
It's a good thing this isn't timed.
I know, right?
I'm just gonna slowly go across here. I think all of these green towers are all checkpoints.
That would make sense, because it keeps warping me back to one of them over there, so. I want to go check out the stuff and things eventually, I'm sure, but. Okay.
I made it past that. I'm going through another checkpoint. Woo!
Oh, you're doing so good at this, and I'm just sucking. So bad.
Just wait till I get lost in the maze. I have all the time.
Yeah, there is a hedge maze in this. We kind of did a little bit of a flyover to check out to see what we were going to be getting into.
I'm going through the forest now.
Yep, I'm still at the first. I'm still at the beginning, so. I haven't even made it to the first checkpoint. Uh-huh. You're already like halfway through.
My boat got stuck. Okay, that's somewhere else.
Zoom zoom.
It's not as easy as it looks. Because my boat's not wide enough to go through all the spaces.
No! Oh!
Okay.
Eventually.
I'm still stuck in the forest.
That's okay. I haven't even got to the first checkpoint yet, so.
Well, the other ones haven't been as hard as that.
Well, that's good to know. What about the first part? Are they as hard as the first part? Because it keeps getting me too.
That's what I meant. The second part of the first part.
I'm at the very beginning because I keep falling off on that.
Can I just get out of my boat and run through this part? I can't get my boat to fit.
If we could parkour it, I would have already been to the end, I'm sure. Maybe. Okay. Alright, here we go. Slow and steady.
How wide are boats technically? Are they too wide? Or one and a half?
I'm just not gonna answer any questions while I'm trying to do that part, but I think they're like a little over one. So if it's a one wide gap, you won't fit. It's also like two blocks long ish.
I'm still stuck in the forest. I haven't been able to find my way through yet.
I'm still stuck at the beginning, so. I can get past that part pretty easily now.
Ooh, I'm getting through. I'm not all the way through, but I'm almost all the way through. Ooh, dark oak tree. Now I'm a ping pong ball.
Your ping pong ball?
No, a pinball. I'm a pinball. Oh, I can see the light at the end.
Light at the end of the tree tunnel?
Yeah, I made it through the trees.
Alright, well hopefully I can make it to a checkpoint soon. I'm so glad we didn't practice this beforehand. Get all the
You had to stay on those little corners a little bit more.
I was, and it's kind of bloop, bye-bye.
And it fell like right in between the little gap at the twig.
Alright.
Oh, guess what I'm about to go through.
Are you to the maze already?
I'm at a checkpoint.
Oh, just gotta rub it in.
Oh! I didn't die, but the floor is moving. It looks like a big ice rink. But the... I fell into ice.
Oh, I keep falling in. I can't even do this first part anymore. I'm not doing so great, guys.
I'm stuck in a wall. I'm gonna die.
Like stuck? For real? I can teleport you back to me. Back to this very beginning part. Damn. Oh, yeah, you really did die. Holy crap.
Do I get to go back to my checkpoint?
I would assume so. Respawn and see where you go.
To some random place on the side.
Uh-oh. Run over to where you were at.
Okay, I went through the trees. There we go.
Oh, hi.
I'm just gonna stand
this is the beginning.
Uh-huh, I see that. Maybe I should watch you for a little bit. No pressure.
Oh!
I'm gonna stop watching you.
Yeah, it's sad, I know.
Okay. Let me go back over here to the end of the trees. Yes, over here is where I was. I can't really get up there, though, to get in the boat. Let's see if I can do this.
Alright, let me try this with not being in F5 mode. That might help. Okay.
Hey, over there's my boat where I died.
Do you need a new boat?
No, I got a boat. I had to jump a little bit to press the button, but I got it.
Okay. Alright. I can see the checkpoint. Now, if I can get to it, it's a whole other story.
Oh, I fell. Time to go get stuck in the wall again.
Oh. I keep getting to that.
Oh, hey, there's all my steak.
Yeah, I don't think we're getting hungry though, so. Yeah. We're in adventure mode, so we're not getting hungry. Go. First part. Turn, boat, turn. There we go. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go back in to...
I figured out how to do the steps. If you fall down late... Oh, okay, if you get to the point later where you have to go up the steps because you fell off, just go for it. Just go. go straight. Don't do one step at a time. You'll understand if you get there.
If I can get there.
Yeah.
Alright. Nudge my boat a little bit.
Uh-oh, I still have to go across this pool of bridgey things. But now I have a handicap because there's signs and I can't see.
There we go. Making me a little dizzy here.
Yeah, you're gonna hate this part when you get to it. Oh, I fell again. I love it to fall in.
Oh. Dang. I can't even manage to get past this second part yet. This is ridiculous.
Oh. I'm gonna be stuck on this part for a little while, I'm pretty sure. It's kind of like that second part.
There, force my way across that one.
Less connecting.
Oh, golly. Here, and you're like 17 checkpoints ahead of me. No! No, no, no! Hoping this would be a quick video, but we're already almost up to half an hour, so. Gonna be some severe editing going on, I'm sure. Man, they're. Did a good job with the difficulty on this one, I can tell you that much.
Yes, it takes patience! Lots of patience.
And knowing how to control a boat on ice, which I...
am learning.
It's very painful. Painful life lessons of Minecraft. Go!
Oh my god. The doorway was so skinny. I made it all the way across the bridge, but I couldn't make it through the little doorway. I was so scared I was gonna fall. Oh, I'm about to go through the hedge maze. Hedge maze next.
Oh. I think that little bridge is too skinny. That's what I think.
I think, I need some, like, torches or something to mark my way.
Oh, no, no. If I can ever get to that point, I hope I can get to that point. Oh, man!
Okay, I am now forever lost in hedge maze. I'm not gonna turn there now, that's only one wide.
There we go.
I don't even know if I'm going north or south anymore. Or west, or east. I'm just kind of bouncing around off of all these walls. Oh look! I found an outside wall. It is facing the little signs. Ooh, I found the white glass wall. Remember me talking about that?
I'm concentration mode.
Okay. Ooh, I found a lever.
Yeah, I think you're supposed to pull that lever. I was almost at the end of that stupid bridge.
Oh, there are multiple levers.
Go. I haven't even made it to the first checkpoint, and you're already like halfway through.
I found lapis blocks. I'm scared. Woo. I wonder what's on the other side of these signs. Is this a checkpoint?
Oh, I can get a little bit further every time.
Well, once you get across that, then most of it's a lot easier. Except for the one part that's pretty much the same, but different. Oh! I met the squiggly snake.
So since you're being all pro about it and whatnot, just go slow? Is that your tip?
Yes. And when you start going too quickly the way that you don't want to go and everything, gets all confusing. Oh, I'm about to fall. I didn't fall. I can't believe I didn't fall.
Give it just a little bit of momentum there, and then it just flings you right off of the edge.
Yeah, it would slow yourself down by pressing back, like right after you press forward, if you can. Almost to the end of the sneaky thing. Almost.
Boat?
Oh, I fell.
Boat, why you floaty?
Huh?
Boat was all floaty.
Mine was?
Mine was.
Oh. I fell. Oh, I was like right at the end of the sneaky part too. Maybe we'll do it over again. Watch you for a little bit now.
Yeah, not doing so great.
You'll get it. He said you're getting closer.
Yeah, but not much. Come on, come on.
I'm back on the little sneaky thing again.
Yeah, I'm on a sneaky thing too. No, so close! I was almost at the end again! There needs to be like a little death counter.
I agree.
Oh, but if you hit tab, it shows how many checkpoints you've gone through, I think.
Oh, mine says 4. See? Not like a gazillion like you said earlier, or 15 or whatever you said.
More than me. Alright, go little guy, go!
Okay. This is the hardest part here.
Beg to differ.
Oh no, the hardest part of this sneaky thing is right at the very end. Oh, see, I fell off again right at the end.
Oh, this is so frustrating. Curse you, map makers. Alright, now I think I'm just getting impatient with it.
Yeah, that's probably the opposite of what you want to do.
Oh. I'm getting to be pretty good at clicking the button to get a boat. No! I was right there.
Aww.
I was right there. I got past it, and then it just kind of bounced off and went into the...
Yeah, you gotta be careful about the walls. I don't remember what the end part was like.
I don't remember that part because it was so long ago that I got past it.
Ew. Now I'm back to my hard part again. The snake part is hard. The getting through the entrance part is what keeps killing me, though. Oh, I made it through! Oh, yay! Okay.
I'm almost thinking we should have done a stream of this instead of trying to record it. It's taken longer than I imagined.
I was gonna say, I was just thinking you probably should have been recording me. But, you were doing better at the beginning. I
was. No, because you got past the second part.
Right at first, when we were trying to get across the first bridge part.
Yeah, I really did not expect this to be this... bleeding hard, but I was also watching Alkali Metal test the thing out earlier today, and since he's the one that's been making it, I'm assuming that, you know, he's got it down for the most part. Alright. Nope.
You're still going too fast.
Try this again. I'm gonna be so happy once I get past that second part. Get my first checkpoint.
Past the little square sneaky part, but now there's the ice. I'm scared of it. Oh my god, it disappears occasionally. And there's not a checkpoint right here. I may have to do those sneaky parts again. It's false security.
Oh my god!
Did you do it? Make sure you go through those green things.
Checkpoint! Okay. Oh my gosh. I'm
you
so excited.
It. You did it!
Oh, and it only took 30 minutes.
Well, the next couple parts are a lot easier. They're not easy, but they are easier.
No, don't you fall off. Ah! What does that sound say? Wait for your boat to turn before getting into it. Okay. Give me the boat. Boop. Zara, I got a checkpoint, finally!
Yay! I'm scared this ice is gonna vanish, and I have to go over it. Like regular ice, not packed ice.
Alright, oh! I'm on fire!
That part just zip across. Oh, I bet you fell on the other part. Yeah, you gotta be careful of the walls on that part. That's the part that gets you, is trying to go around the walls. So you kinda have to go on the edge of it, but you can still hug the walls. You just have to...
Well, I was flaming for a minute there, and not from being mad or anything like that, just from falling into lava.
Aha! The ice finally vanished. Now whenever the ice comes back, I'm gonna cross it. Because it's got like a little timer thing going on.
No!
Oh,
Oh, I have a boat. I don't need a boat. Go away, boat. And I'm on fire again. Okay, flames didn't last so long this time, so that's good.
Ooh, I'm making it through another checkpoint. Went through it. I have 5 now.
I didn't even see how many there were.
I don't know. There are at least 5. I'll tell you if I make it to the beginning. I don't know what's left.
Dang it.
Oh, I'm on the big circle.
You're getting close to the end.
Am I?
I believe so. That last part is what's getting me on this one.
The last part? Well...
yeah, I can... or on the... let's see here.
Just... My advice is just gonna be... go slower.
Well, I'm...
because it's really wide. I think.
Well, it doesn't matter how slow I go. I went slow, and it didn't work. I went fast, it didn't work.
And then, like, counter-directionalize yourself. Like, if you're going forward, slow yourself down by pressing backwards, and if you're turning left, then turn right. Made it past the circle.
I'm making this a lot more difficult than it needs to be, I'm sure, but...
I see some purple.
See some purple? You're at the end! You are. You're at the very end.
You gotta make it through. Okay, what? Fireworks. Did we get fireworks?
I don't know.
I didn't get fireworks.
Did you finish?
Yep. There are 5 checkpoints in total. And then the end. Should I see if I can catch up to you?
You can probably catch up to me, I'm sure. But yeah. Yeah, see if you can lap me. Alright, checkpoint number 2!
Yay, good job!
And now the forest.
It's harder than it looks, unless you just end up at the right places at the right time. How come I can see you on mine? It has you standing on a checkpoint looking down.
I don't know.
That's bizarre.
Alright, for this part, I think I'm going to go... into... regular mode. Okay... Okay, that wasn't... I can get off this tree. There we go. Okay, yeah, that wasn't too terrible for the forest.
Oh, you did better than I did on the forest, then. A while on that one.
Approaching the third checkpoint? Yeah.
The ground moves on that part.
That I think I can deal with.
It actually wasn't that bad.
Oh!
for some reason I still see you standing over here.
I'm not there, I promise.
I know.
And there's a random boat over here.
I'm back to checkpoint one now. The random boat is where I died.
Oh yeah,
that's the part where I told you just go straight through on the steps. That's the one that I think you're gonna have a harder time with.
Ooh. Yeah, that's a little bit of a pain.
It's kind of like the one that you were stuck on for a long time.
Hang on, I'm gonna actually get rid of this boat over here real quick. There we go. Okay.
Get rid of my old boat.
Well, it was preventing me from being able to go up the little steps here. Ah!
Ooh, guess what?
You're right behind me.
Checkpoint two.
Oh. These little steps don't like me.
They are a little finicky. Making it through the corridor is a lot better this time, since I kind of know the way.
There we go. Up the stairs, finally.
Uh-oh.
I see an empty boat over there.
It's got the meat in it.
It's a haunted boat.
It's because I died that one time. So we don't knock into each other?
I don't think we bounce off of each other, no. But you just turned me really well.
So... if I die, it's gonna be because Sage wiggles. Just stretch next to me.
I fell up onto the wall. That's not fair.
Hey, baby, I made it past that one.
Oh, yeah. So, just so you guys know, Zara's my girlfriend, so that just doesn't... so that just doesn't sound weird to you guys. But good job.
Now I just have to find my way through this maze again. And no, I don't remember it because I just started turning a lot.
Damn it! Alright. Move it up the stairs again. go up the stairs again.
Ooh, the little light bulb closed again.
No! No, 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 no.
Ah.
All right. Let's do this. Even though I've been lapped already.
I haven't made it to the end.
But you've already made it to the end once and passed me again. So, yeah, you've left.
Yeah. But only once. Oh, I'm getting stuck in a tree. Made it past the little lapis spot. Getting through the last little entrance at the end. Exit. The bane of exiting.
Okay, I got that part.
Good job! You did it! I watched it!
Alright. You just kinda said you just went...
Woo!
You started turning.
Yeah. I could tell you if
no.
I went a little bit if you wanted to.
No.
Okay. I think there are multiple paths to get through it, though. Like, there's only one way or anything like that. Because some of them, like, I looked around a corner and you could see that it met up whichever way we decided to go. Oh, I fell into the lava.
Oh, here's a lever.
Oh, levers are good.
Pull the
I'm
lever.
Still on fire. Perfect, not on fire.
Oh. Ah. Another lever. I'm just gonna flip all the levers.
You only need to pull one, but I think they all do the same thing. I don't know. Two of them do the same thing. I couldn't tell you about the other ones. I only found two.
I found three and I flipped them all. I'm in the maze. Oh, oh. being frustrated in the maze. I think I just heard it go back up. Oh, wait, this is different. Ooh, that is blocks.
Yeah, I was watching you. I was like, ooh, he went through the little gate, and he's turning the right way. Yep, he made it out. OST. Oh, am I going the wrong way? I'm going the wrong way. I see your boat over there.
Right, let me throw out your death boat. Alright. Oh yeah, this is gonna be a pain.
It's not as bad as the ones that you get stuck on for a long time. Because there aren't any gaps. The hardest part for this one, for me... Oh, I can finally see you inside your boat. The hardest part with this one for me is getting through the little exit area here. Is that one block is missing. Woo! Made it. I can't believe I did it the first time.
Alright.
I guess I better get going if I want to beat you. Race you again. Ooh, it's this part. This part's actually kind of neat.
Okay. That one was not nearly as bad as what it looked like, or as bad as what you made it seem like.
The exit part gave me lots of trouble. I died lots of times there. And I was thinking this was a different part.
I'm gonna try a different route from you.
You're just actually taking my route. But
do what?
Stealing it from me.
Well, you were already going a different way. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Oh! Oh!
It's okay, I just fell in the lava too. My boot.
Come on, push the button.
Sneaky bird.
Ah.
I was gonna say, did you fall off already?
Yep.
Did you really?
If I can do it backwards.
Sure.
Ah!
I just saw you fall down. It's like it ate you. Oh, made it through. Okay.
Oop. Oh, this one's probably gonna give me problems again. I bet you.
A sneaky one?
Yep. I made it through with ease the first time, it seemed. But not this time. Ah, come here, boat.
I'm over by the squares now. The place where we both died earlier.
I'm a face up with this thing.
Are you making backing up noises?
Maybe a little.
Are you going through it backwards?
No. Gotcha.
I mean, you said it earlier, so...
Well, I mean, you go slower backwards.
I made it through. Made it through.
It doesn't mean I get a checkpoint, though.
I get a hole in the ground. Big, fat hole. With lava underneath.
Oh man, oh man, oh man, oh man, oh man. Alright. Got through that one, through the snaky one. And now for the squares.
And then for the vanishing ice. But it has some sort of little timer thing or something because it comes back.
Dang! It's at the very end of it again.
Aww.
Come back here, boat.
I'm waiting on the ice to come back. Aha! Woo! Made it! Checkpoint! Oh, that was the last checkpoint. I just have to go around the circle, and I can't remember if there's another thing after that.
Hi. I see you there. Why are you there? You got a checkpoint.
That's what happened to you earlier, too. You're just standing at the checkpoint.
Okay.
Yeah, the idiot misses it.
Back on the snaky thing.
I'm going around the circle. Getting stuck on a wall. See, this part right here is just silly because you go this way and it's the easy way, and then his other three ways, 3/4 ways, I don't understand the point of them. Oh! Oh! Okay, I'm also just kind of spinning around in circles now, going backwards down the hallway. This is good, easy way!
Squares. See if I can get this time. What was that?
Just me getting ready to go through the end again.
Oh. You finished it twice before I could finish it once.
I haven't gone through the end yet.
Oh.
You should check to see how many checkpoints I have right now.
One more than me.
I wonder if it changes after I go through. No, it doesn't.
After you go through the end?
Yeah, no, it doesn't count that as a checkpoint. Should I try catching up with you again?
I mean, if you want to. I'm gonna keep going until I get it, so... There's gonna be this thing called, editing magic that happens in a little bit, so...
Something that edits out the first half an hour if you're trying to get over that one part?
Yeah.
Got it on the first try.
No, I'm gonna put in a thing that says 30 minutes later.
I see you over there.
I see you there.
I'm getting ready to do your favorite part.
Well, I'm glad it's you and not me. Oh! Stupid snaky thing.
The sneaky part or the square part?
The snaky part. That's why I said stupid snaky part. Just being stupid.
I'm on the part with the wide boat ways, I guess, or ice ways, I don't know. Part that makes you get overconfident and try to go too fast. And checkpoint 2. Now I'm in the forest. Pinball with myself.
Oh. Alright, I guess I'm to the spot with the disappearing ice?
Yes. Most of it you can go through on the packed ice, but not all of it. And just kind of watch it. And it stays, the ice stays up for a little while.
Oh, come on. There we go. The stairs.
Did you fall down somewhere?
Yes, I fell down through the ice.
Oh, I never fell down through the ice. I didn't know there were stairs.
How long do I have to wait for the ice to come back, is the question.
Most of it's fairly quick. The one at the very end that you have to cross, I fell down. It takes a little while.
Okay, I didn't want to have that boat anyway. That just crushed my boat.
The steps did?
Yeah.
Uh-oh. I just went up some steps of my own.
Let's see here, what is a boat called? It's not called a boat, apparently. Oh. Boat. There we go. Hey, look, I have a boat again. I think it got smooshed in the wall, actually.
Hey, my boat got smooshed in the wall with me in it. Boat survived. I died.
See, mine was the exact opposite. My boat got squished in the wall and died. I didn't.
Lucky you.
Oh! It's disappearing, reappearing ice. I see.
Yeah. It comes back. Most of it doesn't take very long, like I said.
I thought it disappeared whenever you... Just like whenever you touched it.
No! The ice is on the timer, and it'll stay for a little while, and then it'll go away for a little while.
Okay.
And it seems like most of the ice is kind of paired with another section of ice.
Yeah, I saw that. It's kind of like the blocks in Mega Man.
Sure. Past the first stairs place. The place where you can fall down in the stairs.
Uh-huh.
And I'm in the maze.
Alright, last checkpoint. I'm about to do... Oh, big circle-y thing.
Oh, I don't think I'm gonna let me again. Let's try it so hard.
Oh no! You might still. Chill here on top of this other boat. Goodbye, boat. Okay. Alright. I wonder why these don't turn. Like that one does.
Huh?
The one checkpoint has a boat that turns for you.
Maybe they faced it the wrong way. Or maybe... I don't know. Ooh, I got another checkpoint. Am I checkpoint 4?
Already?
Yep.
Shoot.
I'm at the sneaky part.
About halfway through the little circle. No! I keep dying on that same spot.
Okay, made it past the snaky part. Getting stuck on the walls.
You might lap me again, I don't know. Shoot!
I'm trying. I'm going a little faster than I have been. Okay, made it past the squares.
Seriously, right behind me again?
Yeah, I'm just about to start the vanishing ice one.
Ah!
Oh, I fell down. Oh, I don't know where to go now.
Look for the, there's a path that doesn't have any carpet on it. You'll want to follow that down and it'll take you to some stairs.
Oh, I see it. Where it's iced?
Yeah.
My first time to do those stairs.
Alright, I got past the circle.
You only got one little part left after that.
Okay, I got stuck in the wall for a moment. Oh my goodness! I did it!
Good job. I'm gonna finish it now too.
Okay, now... a little flyby of the track while waiting on Sarah to finish her third lap. She's getting to be a pro at it.
I am getting quite a bit better. I noticed I went quite a bit faster and did rather well on some parts. I still can't go through walls. Like bouncing off the walls, I just I'm here we go. We're on the home stretch. Nope, I'm getting stuck in a wall again.
I did the same thing.
Almost. Woo!
You finish it again?
Yeah.
Good job.
Left my butt there. Can I be in flight mode?
Give me just a second to finish this little pass through.
I'm waving.
Alright, well, it took Zara. She got three laps done in the time that it took me to do one. So, what did you think of this?
I thought it was pretty fun. That one part at the beginning that you got stuck on for half an hour.
I think that was the hardest part in the whole thing, to be honest.
It was definitely... I don't know if it was the hardest place, but...
It was
the one that took the longest to get past for both of us, I think. It took me several tries. Quite a few tries, as well.
Yeah.
Not quite as many as Izzy. But going through that part, you kind of, it's a learning experience, which made the other parts later on in the course easier because you kind of already knew how to
maneuver.
Maneuver and get past similar obstacles.
All right, yeah, and I think your advice on going slow and like counterbalancing or whatever, I think that's really good advice. And then also, like, you can use the momentum of your turns or of your slide whenever you go into a turn.
Mm-hmm.
Or like on that snaky part, I was using my momentum as I would go. I would just kind of start turning before I got to the end, and it would go around to the next part.
Yeah, that might. But if you're trying to go a little faster, that might be good. I was trying to do the tortoise part of the tortoise and the hare story. Slow and steady wins the race.
Yeah, and I think you did a really good job with it. I mean, like I said, you made 3 laps before I could even do one, which is awesome.
No, well, I mean, I did 2 laps before you did one. I didn't get the third one done before you finished.
Well,
I tried.
You
I tried
got
really
like
hard.
80% of it done by the time I took 2 times around completely, and then 80%. So I'd consider that another lap.
I was right behind you. I was pretty close.
Yeah, I think that was pretty fun, but yeah, you guys, if you guys want to try this one out too, the link to the map's down in the description, and it took me a little over, almost an hour and a half to get through it, but through the magic of editing, it's not going to take that long to see it all, so.
I did want to ask, which part was your favorite part, do you think?
Favorite part? Let's see. Favorite part.
So we got the beginning here. That took a little bit to get past just at first. And then once you figured out, just speed past it once you get the right angle. And you're, premature maneuvering stuff. This is definitely your favorite part,
this is
right?
My least favorite part.
Least favorite part.
Okay, so favorite part. Okay, this was a little bit tricky.
Pass. That one, the bouncing off the walls, it's like a preliminary for the big circle part, though. It's a little bit tighter of a space.
Yeah.
This one, I don't know if it was intentional, but this part here, it's kind of like, since it's wider, you feel more confident than, you're not as worried about sliding off, so you go faster and then you slide off easier. So I think it's got a neat little mental aspect, which is one thing that I kind of like about this, whether it was intentional or not. It's got a neat thing where you start getting overconfident in, oh yeah, I got this, it's nice and wide, I'm not gonna fall off, and then you zoom and then you go
and then you fall off
the edge. Yeah.
Okay, yeah, and then I got through this forest actually relatively easily, and it was okay. It was a nice little part or whatever.
For me, it took me several tries. I mean, obviously, you can't really die in it, but I had to kind of backtrack a few times until I found the path to go through, because I just kept on getting stuck because they couldn't fit through the little spaces.
Yeah, and this part right here with the... with the moving things, those never got me. I think that timer might need to be increased a little bit to make that a little bit more challenging, but I just went right past it.
Yeah, it didn't really hinder me much. It kind of slowed me down a little bit, but this is another one of those places where you're like, ooh, it's flat, easy to go across, and you zoom past it, and I think my first time that I went across it, I just fell down to the bottom, and that was about the time that I actually died. Not just, lava, but
oh yeah, when your boat got stuck in the wall.
Yeah, okay. So that does make you a little overconfident because it's just a big patch of ice.
Yeah, and then this little sneaky thing, it was challenging, but I still think that first one was a lot more challenging, but I like this one alright.
Yeah, this one was about the same sort of thing. It's got more gaps in it though. All the ice blocks don't touch like they do in that first one.
Yeah.
But you have to go up the stairs each time when you fall down, so that's a little different.
Yeah. I actually want to say that the maze, I think that was my favorite part, because, I mean, it's challenging to keep the boat maneuvered the way you want it to, but I think I got through it fairly easily, but it still presented a really good challenge. I liked it.
I think it's neat. Yeah, I got through it a little faster than I was expecting. Just because there seemed to be more paths through than one, so it didn't really matter as much which path you choose, as long as you don't get completely turned around and start backtracking.
Yeah. Yeah, and then the little sneaky part. This one was kind of challenging, but like I said, I was using my momentum as I would like go forward this way. I would start turning a little bit beforehand and then get it turned to that 90 degree and then the other 90 degree on that same little initial boost.
Yeah, I just went slow on that part. The hardest part for me for this one was the ending part, because I died. Most times that I died on this part was trying to go through the little exit right at the end. It wasn't on all the little curves. It was just right at the exit. So that was a little frustrating, but also made it more challenging.
Yeah. This wasn't too bad, I don't think.
Yeah, the boxes weren't too bad.
I just kind of went, like, at an angle a little bit, like, well, I mean, you kind of have to, but...
I shot across, and then I just kind of zigzagged my way here at the end.
Ah, that works. I think this part right here was the most creative, though, with the disappearing ice blocks. I enjoy this one, too. But
yeah,
it's going to be between the maze and this one as my favorites.
I think this part's my favorite, because, yeah, I like the disappearing ice. If you're watching the timing enough, you can use the ice to your advantage to make it a little bit easier, but if you're not really paying attention to it, you can get dropped down beneath.
Yeah, I fell a couple of times.
Either way, you do kind of need to pay attention a little bit, because there are a few places where you can't really cross very easily without the ice. You could probably cross here, but at the end you have to watch it. The timing on the end ice was completely different from the other stuff. The other ice moves a lot quicker.
Yeah. And then this was pretty challenging, but it wasn't as frustrating to me as the that first little zigzaggy part that took me so long.
Yeah, you died more times on this part than I was really expecting.
I was trying to hurry up and get to the end before you got caught up with me. I think that was part of it.
That's probably what it was, because it sounded like it was a little bit more challenging for you than it seemed like it was to me. I always went around this way, though. I went counterclockwise around it.
Yeah, I went...
No, that is clockwise. Yeah, I went clockwise.
Yeah, I went counterclockwise.
That's funny. Yeah, every time I went, I went clockwise, because I didn't want to change it up and try a different way and possibly fall.
Yeah. And then this, I went to the right.
Yeah, this part kind of confuses me, because when there's a straight shot path, I'm not sure. I suppose if you were playing with a whole lot of other people and the other path was packed and everybody was bouncing off each other, then maybe.
Yeah.
But that seems like the only reason to take any other path.
Yeah. And then straight down.
Yeah. And bounce off the walls a few times.
Right. But yeah, I really enjoyed this map. They did a really good job with it, and would recommend. And just do not let this part get to you. I mean, like I said, it took me quite a while to get by this, like a half an hour literally. But don't let that part get to you. But yeah, Obstacle Fall, check it out. Strongly recommend it.
Yeah, it's a lot more fun than I was expecting. I really enjoyed it.
I did too. Alright, but yeah. If you've made it this far, thanks for watching, and have a good one.
Do you want to show them the little heads?
Oh, yeah, there's a...
The little special room here.
With the redstone genius. The head map maker. Made a map out of a head. And the part designer. Okay, well, Zara, thanks for playing this one with me. And everybody else, have a good one.